This is so cool. How many cars did you buy today?
I lost count.
You lost count.
So we bought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cars. I got away cheap so far.
5 cars.
We'll probably buy 15 cars today, 20 cars, depending on how crazy the numbers get.
Right.
You know, sometimes, like, I have numbers in my mind that I want to go to. Depends how crazy I get. And if I don't like the way the guy on the stage looks and he's outbidding me, and then I pay more for the car. If the guy looks nice and his wife is loving him, I give him a break. I make him buy the car cheaper.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Yeah. He's sweating it out. Like, he's a decent guy.
So a guy that restores this kind of a car,
yeah.
A guy who will restore this car will put his life and soul in it.
Sure.
By the time he buys the chrome, by the time he gets everything done. I bet your car like this to restore will be $300,000.
How much you expect?
Where are we now?
Go ahead, hit him.
He's going.
So we don't want to go too crazy here.
Don't go too crazy. How much you think? How much you think this will go for?
So probably about a buck and a quarter.
Really?
Hit him.
I'm sweating.
Don't raise your hand. We like to spend more money.
I'm sitting on my hands.
Keep your hands in your pocket.
Let me jog. It's at 90 grand right now.
How much? 95.
Look at that. John just bit 95. His whistle's going off. My heart's pounding right now. John, I got to pee again.
Don't pee on the floor. I got to step in it.
Okay. It's 100 grand right now.
And a very rich automobile history in Mansfield.
105,000. It's gorgeous. It's yellow. It's got a green top. Fuck that.
Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hurry up.
You got it. This is so cool. You just bought that car for $115?
I'm all right.
That's
I love
gorgeous.
It.
Oh, thank you so much. Listen, that's so cool. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that thing.
Oh. Three-time little 500 winner.
With your money, not my money. This is good, John. I can't thank you enough. Thank you so much. I gotta go lay down. Okay.
Sign it for me.
What?
Sign it.
What?
Sign the sheet.
Sign it?
Yeah, sign it.
John, I gotta be honest. I ain't got the money.
Yeah, don't worry. Sign it.
Hey. Right here?
Yep. Give him the pen. That's why I buy cars, because I need pens.
That's so cool.
Thank you, Gobata.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. How cool is this?
He's got his own pen.
I got my own pen. Thank you, John.
Okay.
Good to see you. Oh, I got to lay down. This took a lot out of me.